First up, Martin Odegaard. Can the Arsenal captain get the Gunners off to a perfect start? No problem.
He runs around it. Just passes it into the corner. Ortega going the wrong way. Nice start for Arsenal. Relief for Odegaard. Never thought he was going to miss.
And a warm welcome for Kevin De Bruyne as he steps forward for Manchester City. Never really impact when he came on for Belgium. De Bruyne against Ramsdale.
Well, he just got underneath it. Ramsdale, clapping his hands, goes the wrong way, but as he looks back here, he just sees it hit the crossbar.
Well, it's only half a ball's width away, but enough. Next up, Leandro Trossard, another Belgian. Will he have better fortune?
Ortega is now going to make a save.
A chance for Trossard to make it 2-0 to Arsenal in the shootout. The chance he takes.
Talk about Bernardo Silva leaving Man City, and the club's interested in him. And just like Odegaard and Trossard, sends the goalkeeper the wrong way and just passes it in the corner. Now here's a man that's certainly missed a few penalties, or missed a couple of important ones. Missed in a pre-season game against Manchester United.
Missed his last one against West Ham in April, Saka. Doesn't miss this, rolls it in beautifully to make it 3-1 to Arsenal.
But at the moment, two goalkeepers dive the wrong way on every one. Maybe on the right way, it's not a particularly good strike from Saka, but good enough.
Now, Rodri can ill afford to miss. Given the state of play. And save for Ramsdale! Arsenal on the brink!
Well, the first time a goalkeeper goes the right way, he makes the save, he goes early. It's a poor penalty from Rodri. Strides over it, Ramsdale.
So the opportunity falls to Fabio Vieira. If he scores, that's good enough for Arsenal.
But he did miss in pre-season in that game I was talking about against Manchester United. Come over the crossbar by quite some way.
Fabio Vieira to win the Community Shield for the Gunners. Emphatic! Arsenal win the Community Shield for the 17th time! The 7th time since 2000! Manchester City have thrown it away! great penalty that was from 23-year-old Fabio Vieira. 4 out of 4 in the shootout for Arsenal. And the first bit of silverware of the season goes the way of Arsenal.